my last video, I mentioned that one of my favorite phrases is, it's possible. When I've got something big ahead of me, I'm starting on a new project or a new adventure, that phrase makes me feel good, like victory is just around the corner. It lets me know that I'm on the right path, and I'm headed towards something good. But that phrase has also gotten me through some really tough times. We all have pain that we try to hide. I have so many days when I feel defeated or hopeless, like nothing will ever get better. Days when my heart hurts so bad that I just want to surrender and give up on everything and everybody. But just like most of you, I fight back the tears and I try not to let on that I feel broken and lost. And then I take a deep breath and I say to myself, it's possible. It's possible. Because see, when you're lost, can't keep your head above the water, those two little words are the anchor that keeps you from getting carried out to sea by the waves of sorrow that you feel like you're drowning in. So say it with me. It's possible. It's possible to change the things you're unhappy about. It's possible to get out of debt, even though you always feel broke. It's possible to stop living your life for whatever drugs you're addicted to and start living your life for your children. It's possible to break the cycle of addiction. It's possible to find love after your heart's been broken, no matter how badly or how many times. It's possible. Now take a deep breath and say it with me. It's possible. It's possible. Don't give up. Whatever you need, it's possible. It's possible.